During World War II, tank crews added logs as improvised armor. Logs did not offer much protection. A full-power tank shell round could penetrate a log and reach a tank's hull armor with ease. They added logs to try to protect against infantry anti-tank weapons, such as bazookas and anti-tank rifles. The use of logs was a temporary armor on tanks during World War II. It was soon replaced with more advanced defensive measures.